areas. Further, we switch the output to roughness. As mode, we choose subtract because we want to have the outer areas more shiny. Let's finally tweak the opacity for a nicer result.